Yes, thank you so much.
This is the new feed mill that we are intending to elect here with the new name Meru Maziwa Millers Limited.
Very good.
To be done in four phases, but on ground now is what we expect when we complete.
Yes.
It is sitting in 5 acres land.
So this whole square is, yes, 5 acres?
Yes, 5 acres, and this is the land physically we can see.
Yes.
In the first phase, we are doing a 10 ton per hour miller. Of the road we are anticipating in the dead sector, we will now bring in another 10 ton miller, which will still be operated. So we will double now the monthly output from the 6,000 to 12,000 tons per hour. Then we will move to the fourth phase, where we will now fully automize the system. We will bring in these silos.
Yes.
These are the small ones, are the big ones that are made for things like soil and post, they are delicate when you store them in the north.
I suggest you consider delivering from this end.
True.
Because of phytosanitary issues.
Yeah.
You know, you want the end product. You know, the end product.
Understood.
To be away from
the intake.
The intake. So if the delivery lorries can deliver from this side,
yes,
you can reorient,
yes,
this, you know,
yes,
reorient it so that they deliver from this side, the processing takes place, then the end product is here and you can take it out so that they are not mixed up. I'm just,
spot on.
So,
just to add, on the extreme end, we have another entrance,
yes,
that the prime machine can work perfect.
Okay, so
nisalimie hivyo hewani, asanteni sana. Basi watu wa Meru County, mimi nimefurahi sana kufika hapa tena.
Thank you so much.
Naingia buri, tuko sara, nakasauti ya ngoma na hai, kwenye juu.